Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Tommy. Today's video will be a Sunday's reset. I'll be bringing you with me while I clean, restock, and organize my kitchen. I'll be adding videos every week of me organizing, deep cleaning, and decorating my home. So be sure to click the notification bell so that you can be notified when I do. I will be happy to have you. So let's get started. you guys. If you're new here, I just want to introduce myself. I'm Tommy. Everyone call me TJ. I love cleaning and decorating my home. You'll see videos of me organizing, deep cleaning, rearranging, and more. I work full-time, and I also run my own business from home, right out of my garage. So if this is something that you think you would love to see, please subscribe. I will really appreciate it. Thank you. I started off by just putting my grocery away, and once I'm done, I'm gonna start cleaning. on Sundays is a must. I reset my home. If I don't reset my home, y'all, the rest of the week will be thrown off. Who else is like this? Am I the only one? I can't be. Leave down in the comments if you have to reset on Sundays or the weekend for that matter.
Thank you.
Y'all, I'm looking for me a new pot set. I seen the Drew Barrymore Beautiful set. It's gorgeous. I like that. And I also like the Time and Table cookware. I also like that. I'm undecided on which one I'm going to get. Help me out, you guys. Which one do you have? If you have either one, please leave in the comments which one you have and how you like it.
Thank you.
talk about this slushy machine for a second, y'all. I love it. I use it almost every day for my cocktails. I make my iced coffee before work. Virgin slushies. I use it all the time, you guys. I love it. Ready for bed, you guys. So this is the end of my day. The kitchen is done. Everything is put away. Leftovers is put away. Sink is clean. I decided to move the two stands that I had holding my tea. I just felt it was a little bit too crowded right here, so I removed it. And I'm gonna do the same for one or maybe two of these over on this side also, so I can alleviate some of that, so I can get some space over in this area. I just want some space. I want more space to kind of look cluttered, so I'm gonna remove something. So this is the sink. This is my coffee bar. It's not a lot going on here, but I love it. And today I decided to put a paper towel holder here. This is the adhesive paper towel holder I got off Amazon. I think it was about $15, something like that. Don't quote me. The refrigerator is done. Everything is put away. My leftovers is also put away, so things look a little crowded because I put leftovers in that we have today. We have Sunday dinner, so this refrigerator is massive, huge. It's so big and I love it. When my kids come, I don't have to worry about them, like nothing in the refrigerator or nothing cold in the refrigerator. They can come up here and just get what they want out of the refrigerator. And the beverage center, I just got some apple juice, some Sunny D. I love my water pitcher. I love it. It never stays full. Yes, it does. It fills right back up when you use it. The water automatically refills. I love that. And I love coolers like the Monaco and the Simply Spike coolers. I'm trying to wean myself off hard liquor, so I'm on to the coolers. And this is my juice, orange juice. Well, y'all seen what kind of juice? It's Minute Maid orange juice. So. That's the end of the video, you guys. The kitchen is clean. Well, that wraps up this video, you guys. I hope I gave you some motivation today to just get up and keep going. When you feel like you can't, just do it. Trust me, you'll feel better in the end. Stay tuned for more videos like this. Bye.